squat or no squat?
I'm saying squat.
I'm saying no squat.
All right, no squat.
That was some hunt to get that plate.
It's not even the right fucking plate. I can't find any 2.5, so a 5 will just need to do. Oh well, it's basically the same.
Nice. Come on, keep us going. Two more. Yes. Come on, one more. Push. Yes. Here we go.
Again. Oh.
Come on. Push.
Oof.
Come on.
Hey. Oh.
Nice.
Oh. Ah. Ooh.
So basically what happened here was I actually thought it would be a good idea to move from a barbell stiff leg dead to dumbbells, just because I got to the point where I'd done 220 for 8 the session prior and I kind of just wanted to implement dumbbell stiff leg deads back in. So I thought, well, why not? There is dumbbells up to 80 kilo and yeah, I would implement them. But what happened was my left strap kept giving in, it kept slipping. There was literally nothing else about it. No excuses. The weight wasn't too heavy. I know I could literally rep it out. The handles are so thin, so it was very, very, very hard to hold on to regardless. I believe the dumbbells are like 82.5 kilos, so obviously everything was feeling good up until this point. But yeah, my left strap kept giving in. As you would see, I'm literally trying to just kind of strap back up, get it in. Even when I did keep tightening the strap, it kept coming off. So it was just, everything was just against me. I think because obviously it knew I was filming for YouTube and it thought, well, fuck it, let's just go wrong. Let's just make something happen. But yeah, here's the second attempt. Literally just go to get it and they just felt horrendous. So yeah, lesson learned. I will either find some sort of way about it, glue myself to it, or just go back to barbell.
I wasn't meant to.